I saw Amanda yesterday and she was happy. I think we should all take comfort in that. Because that's all I ever wanted for. And I think with Peter, she finally found it. But she was complicated. She had that way of sometimes throwing off cold remarks, sometimes bitchy remarks, but that was just her way of hiding. Because she cared deeply. I will never forget you, Amanda. I don't think any of us ever will.
Oh, thank you, Doctor. Oh, sit down, Michael. This won't take long. It won't. It's okay. Hey! Well, what can you say about a woman who let me spend 15 years in prison for something she did? She robbed me of my life, stole my boyfriend, my husband. Oh, and about that husband, boy, did he turn out to be a sick, simpering lapdog or what? No, you can all pretend to be sad, but me, I'm glad. Hell, I am thrilled. May they both rot in hell.
Okay, Eve, that's enough.
Lexi, you always wanted Peter all over you.
Well, here he is! He's all over you now!